Our main responsibility is to protect the residents. We help out the general managers and the owners of the property, make sure no vandalism happens. You know, we're not there to arrest or get anybody in trouble. We're there to keep crime off the property, keep people off the property from coming and injuring the residents, physically harming, vandalizing, stealing from them, and the drugs as well. You know, trying to keep those bad elements off the property is responsibility numero uno.